First and goal. Devin to throw again. And that'll be a touchdown. Bulldogs score.
Oh, I got my own celebration dance, Cal. Watch this.
I gotta say, folks, I didn't expect a whole lot from these freshmen when Caleb Young went down. But these Bullfrogs have come out and played with a fire like we haven't seen in some time.
I don't want to jinx it, but we might actually win this thing.
Well, that cuts the lead to a single touchdown.
Oh, my goodness gracious. I take every bad thing I said about these kids back. We might do this, Cal.
Brand new drive, first and 10. Let's see what they do. Devin to throw. Over the middle to Cruz. It's complete.
See that? Caught that with his hands, not his body.
First and 10. Wade to throw. Yates over the middle. First down, Mathis. How about that? Jason Yates with the nice play.
Great play, bless his little heart.
One receiver left, that's Kenny the Jet Moore.
Son of Nick Moore, my teammate at Mathis. You remember him, right?
And it's Kenny the Jet on the crossing route. Well, shoot.
We need first downs. Come on, Kenny Moore.
Now the Bullfrogs with 1 yard to first. Here's second down. Devin to throw. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him. Complete. And that'll work, Randy.
That's right, Martinez. He can make plays there, Cal. I know it doesn't look like it, but, you know, he can.
Looks ain't everything, Randy.
I should know that.
Okay, first and goal, Randy. What do they do?
Easy. Baby Rhino.
Touchdown!
Yeah, that's right.
Yes,
one for the good guy there.
Tie ball game. These scrappy freshmen have made this interesting, Randy.
That's right, and it's all thanks to Devin Wade. He's the future of Mathis football, folks.
No time left on the clock in a tie ball game. Devin Wade has been impressive so far in relief of Caleb Young, bringing the Bullfrogs back from a huge deficit. Can we turn this losing streak around and win this game? Got a man? Touchdown! Touchdown! Touchdown!
That's right! That is right!
The Bullfrogs win it! Wade pulls off the impossible as Mathis comes back from a huge step as it to steal this one. Randy, this might have saved the season.
I'm telling you right now, Devin Wade, these two guys, you watch.
Hey, you really think this will be different?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. And honestly, I mean, what's there to go back to anyway? Dev, just trust me. You still got that producer's card?
Heck yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, Ms. Vesco. Yeah, this is Devin Wade.
Ball now, son. Storm's rolling in.
Come on, Dev.
Time's running out on the first All-Texas Super Bowl. Time for just one play.
Okay, last play. Let's run slant, reverse, then run over here, okay?
Dad, get away!
You worried about being an old broken down man like me?
He's on to us. Okay, let's fake like we're gonna go here, but we're actually gonna go here, right?
Frick.
Golden Cruz rolls out wide. Texans down by 5.
We ain't the Texans, we the Cowboys.
Devin Wade at the line for the final play of the game. It's 4th and a mile. It's the biggest moment of your life.
Wadey! 6:52. Hike! Yes! Touchdown! The Cowboys won the Super Bowl! Yeah! Oh my gosh! Shake and bake, baby!
That's my boy!
That's my boy!
Go, Dad.
Shut it down.
I can't hear you.
Shut it down. You're gonna wake up the whole freaking neighborhood, man.
Well, that's good, man. Because I want everybody to know that today is the day that we put Mathis on the NFL map.
Yeah, you keep honking and yelling all over the place, and they're gonna know whether we want it to or not.
Okay.
And don't you get here.
Come on, man, lighten up. It's Indy, baby. Indy.
Yeah, man, if we freaking make it, I'm gonna be an icicle by the time we get to Dallas. It's turning up the heat or something.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, did you want to melt your face off, or did you want to keep your tootsies warm, or do you want to actually be able to see out the windshield?
Actually be able to see out the windshield.
Exactly, that's what I thought.
Just a thing of the past anymore. And ever since Waylon I can't find no one to buy into sad country songs. Tell me who's gonna ride us away when the last cowboy's gone.
Colton Cruz here with my best friend and superstar quarterback Devin Wade. We've been in the car for a while now. Devin, how does it feel to know that in just 21 hours, we will be at the regional combine? And in just 33 hours, we will be signing contracts in the NFL.
Yeah, you know that's not how it works, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay, super regional combine, NFL draft, boring details, boring, boring, boring details.
Hey, man, you got us winning the Super Bowl, man. We hadn't made it to Memphis yet.
And there you have it, folks. Killjoy Wade locked in and ready for success. Whew. Oh, boy.
Yo, Colt. Hey, should I get this on camera, too?
Hey! Come on, dude. You know I can't go when people are watching. Seriously.
What?
Don't you dare do it. Don't you dare.
Gotta keep my head held high.
Come on, man.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna try to make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
That's harmony.
It's the climb!
You gotta sing from the diaphragm.
Ah, yeah. That's what that's.
No, deeper breath. No,
hold on.
Don't breathe through your lungs. Breathe through your belt.
From this moment on, you're being evaluated. You know, folks refer to you guys as long shots. Well, I like long shots. Hey, listen up. I know how important today is to you. We want you to raise your draft grade. Create some value that you can use to shop yourselves to NFL teams. But you have to do your part. Relax as much as you can and just do your best. And we're going to start with a pocket movement drill. Now pay attention. I want you to take a 5-step drop, and then I'm going to give you a direction to move in. I'm done. I'll yell ball, and I want you to throw it to that receiver over there. Understand? Move. 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 Ball. Nice throw. Who's next? All right, let's move on to the route tree. I want each of you to take a 5-step drop and then throw the route that your receiver will be running. Let's see the first three guys throw. Wade, You're up.
Dang, man.
You all right?
I can't hold on to a thing.
Hey, keep your head up.
You know, maybe if you were throwing at me, I could make a play.
Next up.
I can't switch places.
Oh, come on, D. I need this.
Hey, I just can't, man.
Son, are you here to play or to gab? Get back in line.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
All right, let's see if Wade can throw this out. Nobody's been able to hit it all day. Great work, gentlemen. Now, for some of you, this is the end of the line. For others, we'll see you at the Super Regional Combine. All the best.
Death? I thought that was you. I see you still got that cannon for an arm.
What up, Mario?
Heard you were in the Middle East or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah? You still got them happy feet? Give mad props to anyone who give your boy here a full ride.
Good to see you, man. Good luck.
Oh, I see you two are still attached to the hip. That's cute. Good luck with that.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
Man, that guy's the worst.
Come on, man. Let's get out of here.
I mean, that thing he said about UT.
Man, don't listen to Mario. He's an idiot. Always has been.
I know, but is he right?
We're at the regional combine for a reason. What do you want me to say?
Yeah, you're right. We're gonna shock the world.
There you go.
Devin Ward.
It's Wade.
Devin Wade, of course. Ross Fountain, how would you like to be a TV star?
And who are you?
You're joking, right? I'm the executive producer of a new show, and I think you are perfect for it. We're going to work with an NFL wannabe.
Hopeful.
Right. Hopeful. For 6 weeks. Pair him with a Super Bowl winning coach and bring a zero.
A long shot.
Right. It is the name of the show. A long shot from the depths of the unknown to being drafted by an NFL team.
We love your story, Devin.
I love your story, Devin. We've been trolling all the regional combines, and I want you to be our long shot.
We'll do it.
We'll do it. Is he? You're the guy from Devin's Instagram. Mm, you know I can't go when somebody's watching, dude.
That's hilarious.
It's funny. I watched that over and over again.
Oh, man.
Nope. I gotta take this. Julia?
I'm Julia Vasco, the producer of Longshot. We came here today hoping you'd be this good. And you were.
But why me?
Who cares why, Dev? It's a chance of a lifetime.
Colt's right. You're probably going to get an invite to the Super Regional. But we offer first-rate coaching with a Super Bowl winner, first-rate facilities, and the latest in VR training.
See? It's a no-brainer, Dev.
Yeah, I'll consider it.
Maybe you should take some time to think about it. I'm here if you have any questions.
We will be in touch. So, you're in?
Well,
we've got a long drive ahead of us, so we better get going.
They live in Texas.
Driving? This guy is a freaking gold mine. We'll fly you home to get your stuff.
Devin wants to think it over.
Think about what? The show? Sport, this is a once in a lifetime, and we start production in 2 weeks.
I just need time to think.
You'll have plenty of time to think about what might have been after being undrafted. We were sitting by two guys. One remembered you as the quitter from Texas, and the other didn't remember you at all.
Hey.
For horses. If you think the pros are going to come calling, think again. You need this. Time's up. Indianapolis.
You have my card.
No, I'm not kidding.
Yes, ma'am. We should get going.
We're here tonight talking about Willie B. Travis High School's Doyle Lawson. Just named starter for next season, and it's only February, folks. Let's go to Amy from Amarillo.
Ah, this has got me hotter than a pepper jack after what Lawson pulled last year. We're in a street fight with Abilene High, and this kid's moping on the bench with a dang towel over his head.
Whoa, Amy! I'm sure you know his brother had been diagnosed with leukemia just 2 days before.
I don't care if he lost his nothing.
Hey, I was listening to that.
That's the problem. People like you listening to this garbage.
No, I was trying to stay awake. It's not like you're talking to me.
You know, what gives her the right to rip this kid? She doesn't even know him or who he is. You know, people think they can judge you based on how they think you should behave, man. We're talking about a high school kid here.
Okay, we'll leave it off. Jeez.
I know you think this reality show is the golden ticket and all, but you don't get it, man. Once this stuff comes, it just hits you at all directions, man, and it don't stop.
Come on, Dev. You can't take that stuff so personal.
Colt, are you hearing yourself? That's the problem, man. It is all personal. That's all personal.
Look, Dev. I know what you've been through, I do. But I'm telling you, man, I think this one is gonna be different.
Breaking news, folks. Just 3 short months after his papa died and only 4 games into what was to be a promising career, Devin Wade has quit the Longhorns. Tons of calls pouring in. Let's go to the phone line.
Now, the Longhorns invested so much on this guy, and now he quit. The Longhorns pulled the bag. Dad died. So what? You gotta man up. Why is this a bad thing? Wade threw 7 interceptions in 3 games. Good riddance.
On Twitter, we got at TexasForever99, who says, thanks to at 13 Devin Wade for ruining our season. What a total bust.
How does a guy go from being one of the best high school quarterbacks the state of Texas has ever seen to this? I can't believe we were all pulled by that loser. We went from Colt McCoy to this. It makes me sick.
Oh boy, this does not look good. Oh
man.
Starting quarterback Caleb Young just took a big old shot on that play.
Ouch.
And it looks like he's done for the night.
I know this game's getting out of hand. We need some spark. Something. How about those two freshmen? Put them in.
Oh, Devin. You're up.
This is it. Time to shine.
No matter what happens, I'm out of you both. Now get out there and show them what you made of.
Well, Randy, it looks like Coach Jameson has given up on this game, and maybe even the season. Freshman Devin Wade has just run onto the field.
I love this move. Caleb wasn't doing much before he got hurt, so let's see what Wade can do. If he's anything like his daddy was, we might have a chance to salvage the season.
Okay, boys. Let's go have some fun out there.
Well, we got a long way to go in this one.
Cal, you know me. I hate giving up hope. But if we don't score quickly, this one is over. And we'll have another loss on the season.
He gets it to Kenny on the slant.
That's what a player like Kenny Moore does for you. Speed for days, and he can make the tough catches. Nice job.
Five receivers in the game.
See, you know what they're doing, Cal. They got all them receivers in there because they want the defense to think they're throwing the ball. I don't think they're messing with them. They're messing with them, Cal. You watch. Man, it is hot up here in this booth. We need some fans in here. Pronto. It was 100 degrees today in Mathis. Shoot. Cal, help me out here.
Yeah, get right on it, Randy.
Here's Devin to throw. And no, he dropped it.
They went for it all there, Cal. Just couldn't make the play.
Wade hoping to get this drive going. They're looking at a third and 10 here. Wade will throw. This is caught by Colt. And he's able to get this one up to a couple yards shy of the 10.
Randy, what do we know about this Colt Cruz kid?
Well, he grew up in Mathis. His daddy left him when he was little. That just burns me up. And the kid wasn't very good in junior high last year, and don't expect him to be good now, neither.
Devin to throw. And incomplete. Now we got a second down coming.
Oh, man. Shoot.
Second and goal from the 8. Wade will throw again. Touchdown! And the Bullfrog score, which puts some pressure on these post-Yeller Jackets.
Good! We need to make them sweat a little bit more. Start making some mental mistakes. I know all about mental mistakes, Cal.
And the Mathis offense heads back on the field after a failed drive by Post.
Shit, Post couldn't do nothing on that drive. Great job, D.
If we're going to mount a comeback, we got to get a score on this drive. Wade to throw. He'll find Colt Cruz open right side, complete. 10. And he's in. Touchdown.
Woo!
So Mathis is able to score. Now let's see what Post can do.
I hope it ain't much. Don't need them scoring anytime soon.
No, we don't.
was a 7-point game a second ago, but as soon as Post got the ball back, they scored a long run. That might be it, Randy.
Okay. All right, fourth quarter, boys. Look, I know we haven't won a lot of games recently, but that is now. All right, I won't let us lose this game. Everybody with me?
Yeah, D.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Right.
That's what it feels like to get hit by a cruise missile.